Summit College at UNC is a movement of college students that attend the Summit Church. And following the Holy Spirit, we desire to see a movement of disciple-making disciples on UNC's campus and around the world. In the Bible, we see that Jesus' method for changing the world was to invest his life in 12 disciples, and those disciples would change the world. In the same way, our goal is to invest in a few to reach the many in order to see a disciple-making movement happen on our campus and around the world. For that reason, all that we do is relationship-centered rather than event-centered.
So what does this look like on campus? We have two different groups that meet regularly. The first is family groups. Family groups are a family of disciples living out in community what it means to be a disciple of Jesus together. They are committed to loving one another and displaying the love of Christ to the campus. The second group is discipleship groups, which are made up of 4 to 8 students who study the Bible together and challenge and encourage each other to follow and obey Jesus. Our church also gathers every Sunday to worship, pray, and hear a message from the Bible. We would love for you to join us. The best way for you to get involved is to go to our website at summitchurch.com/college, fill out the interest form, and we will get you connected to a family group who can walk alongside you as we love, obey, and display Jesus together. Our dream is to follow the Holy Spirit to see God's multi-ethnic church built up as we join in on His disciple-making movement to reach our campus and reach the world for His glory. We are excited to see you this fall.